Greetings, my name is Alan and this is the Swords Path Fighting Like a Witcher series. In this video I will show you how to perform a sequence that seems to be quite popular with full school witchers. It is used by Ciri for her childhood training in the intro section. Also, it is used by Eskel in his preparation routine for the Battle of Kaer Morhen. So, on to step one. Step 1 consists of a move covered in another video, the snake, that is continued into a simple 8 kind of twirl. As you can see, the sequence loops nicely and can be repeated until your stamina bar is exhausted. Take your time to analyze the move. I'm providing additional camera angles so that it's easier to observe it. Step 2 breaks the looping pattern and hijacks an upward movement to transform it into a spinning cut. Maintain your balance. The blow looks pretty exaggerated in the original animation, so you might want to overdo it a little as well. In the third step, you recover from the previous exceedingly powerful cut with a shorter cut that pulls your sword back into a striking position. Step 4. Pirouette. Just do it. So that's that for this one. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel as I've got a lot more content coming. Oh, and before you start about little Ciri training on the edge of a chasm while blindfolded, I'm working on that already. Stay tuned. Keep slaying.